2016 Ivory Coast. In Grand-Bassam, an attack by Al-Qaeda ended in a massacre.
Ça courait, ça criait, on entendait des coups de feu.
A population traumatized. Tourism in freefall. For the government, there was only one answer, a special security force. For the people of Grand-Bassam, they want justice and are looking to the future.
C'est une victoire parce qu'on a vu des coupables.
Grand-Bassam Revisited on France 24 and France24.com.